Sorry, it's my purse.
You know, I don't know, I'm just kind of going to take it easy.
Two weeks.
Oh, I thought you said I'm playing with Dennis. Can't hear today. It's bar down.
What is that? Is that a salt counter? It's an 800
assault 144.
Wait, that's what? Let me out here this winter, otherwise I probably would have gotten a 155. Yeah, I wasn't having too much trouble keeping up with the guys in 155 from the UP.
It's just the same time I'm in the car today.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I have one and three quarter.
That would help to get
it. Might call. Yeah, I mean, I don't know anything about the conditions there. There's a player field here in town. I'm going to call and see if I can track it. Yeah, I might give them a call and look into that. Yeah, I remember last year you said you only rode like 5-6 times. I'm like, yeah, I don't know if I want to spend $500 on a brand. I just spent like $400 on the parts and getting it tuned up for the altitude.
No, it's all good.
Yeah, we actually just shoveled out the patio, and we're making ice chairs and tables on the deck.
It took us like an hour and a half.
Yeah. When we talked about going out, we just sat on the couch and didn't. We're out in the mountain. We got the last couple minutes of he's only staying a week, but he'll be back in February and come back again in March. I don't know about April. I'll be here for April 15th. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I got that. I might have missed the boat. I don't know if it's still falling, but I think I'll pick up the 4 pounds of copper.
That's really awesome. I've got a copper pad, man.
Okay.
Copper's awesome.
still get that? Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you want to go to the top.
Down. We stand on guys live here?
Where do you guys want to go? You want to go to Peak Pen?
I'm up for Peak Pen. I like the steepness of it.
Yeah, it's much steeper than this. You got a nice cruiser going.